must now have death made an instrument of my choice.